We analyzed the day from yesterday, and we are also fast in the time practice, but in the race, Adam go a lot faster. And he handled it clever in the last corner, and maybe it's a little bit, I'm a little bit angry from yesterday. And the second is, we are very concentrated yesterday evening for the analyze, and together, and it's going a little bit faster. So from this side, I'm very optimistic for today.